Hey everybody, it's Ben with the Bear Essentials, and I'm on Commercial Street here in beautiful Provincetown, Massachusetts during Bear Week, and I am with Stephen and Michael. Hey guys, how are you?
How's it going?
Good.
Hey, thank you so much for doing this. Yeah, I'm going down the street interviewing bears and just sort of asking them, you know, about Bear Week and sort of what their impressions are. What has been your favorite thing about Bear Week so far, Stephen?
Just catching up with a lot of people you don't get to see all year round. Probably the biggest thing for me.
It is nice. You get, because people come from all over the world to this event. And it is something, do you guys come every year?
Yes, it's our 11th year in a row.
Oh, okay, so each year you just continue to see the friends and keep building on those friendships, absolutely, right?
Yes.
That's awesome. Now, are you all a couple?
Yes.
How long have you been together?
13 years.
Congratulations.
Married for three.
And married for three.
Okay, that's like 100. 13. Lucky 13, yeah. You know what? My cameraman / husband, we've been together 25 years.
Congratulations.
Wow. That's awesome.
That's awesome.
It goes really fast, though.
Yeah.
Hey, guys, I'm going to play a little game with you. Okay. What is this game? Let me do it. I had it here. This one's kind of dirty. I shouldn't ask a couple those questions. You know what? This is called the Bear Facts, okay?
Right.
I'm going to tell you one true statement along with two false statements about myself, okay?
Okay.
You kind of know who I am, right?
Yes.
From the show? Okay. Yep. Yep. If you pick the correct true statement, you get a point. If not, then I get a point.
Okay.
Sounds good. So, here we go. Question one. I am from Kansas. I'm actually bisexual. I played college football. Which one is true?
One of us.
You're from Kansas.
Correct. Question two. My favorite. There are straight people here. My favorite sex act is fisting. I love the color purple. I studied opera in college.
I love the color purple.
I studied opera in college.
All right.
Okay.
Question number three. I've been with my husband for 25 years. I speak fluent Spanish. I have a 10-inch penis.
Well,
you already know
the answer. You've been with 25 years.
I know. I got to be careful about that. I need to check my games, don't I? All right.
But you can still have the others.
Yeah,
exactly.
Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah, it's actually the 10-inch penis. All right, number four. My middle name is Franklin. I love cats. I used to be married to a woman.
I used to be married to a woman.
And
that would have been the one you know guess, right?
I love cats.
Okay.
Question five. I can play the piano. I've been to New Zealand twice. I lived in Chicago for 4 years.
You lived in Chicago for 4 years.
Correct.
Ding, 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 ding.
Okay,
you guys did a great job. I think you got two or three.
Okay.
All right. I got two. Unfortunately, we usually give away huge cash prizes. In this game.
That was the last couple.
I forgot to bring cash prize. You would have made $3,000.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't bring the bank today. Hey, guys, thank you so much for doing my fun little internet bear show.
No problem.
And
it was a pleasure.
Have
it's a
great
pleasure.
Time.
No Thanks problem. A lot.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. Thanks.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Hey everybody, I'm Ben Zook. Hey, do me a favor, please hit that thumbs up like button, and please click on my face to subscribe so that you get all of my videos whenever I post them on YouTube. Hey, and please consider sponsoring me on the Patreon platform. Just go to patreon.com/benzookpremium right now, and for just $5 a month, the price of a cup of coffee, you get exclusive bonus episodes of all my shows every week. Yeah, that aren't available on YouTube. You also get exclusive bonus content that only my Patreon supporters get to see, like comedy shorts and bloopers and outtakes and behind the scenes footage and more. You know, I produce this channel all by myself, and that takes money. It takes money for production costs, for wardrobe. My wig budget alone is astronomical, and Patreon is a great way for you to support the content that you love on a monthly basis and get terrific perks and rewards in the process. Hey guys, thank you so much for your support. I love you, and I really can't thank you enough.
Ben Zook has his very own TV